So do you roll your own joints?
Fuck no. I got them rolled for me.
This is Rebranding Cannabis, presented by Wick and Mortar.
I remember during the time we were filming for the documentary, you know, you said it was when you really, really uncover what astrology means to you, it's when you can find your genius, you know, and your true superpower. Can you kind of expand on that?
Yeah, sure. Well, first of all, I appreciate jumping right into it, but it's like 0 to 100.
Good point.
You know, especially because most people, my sense is, know me as a football player and a pothead, but the astrology part is relatively new. And like you said, you know, when you met me, it's pretty much all I talk about. And so, mentioned football player and pothead, and you know, when they started to kind of come together, cannabis was banned in the NFL, and so I ended up getting in some trouble. I decided to take some time off and retire from football. And when I retired from football, it was kind of this spiritual crisis where I realized everything in my whole life that was meaningful pretty much was in some way tied to me as a football player, and giving that up, who am I? And so I had this big question of who am I? And within a couple of months of traveling around the world and meeting different people, I bumped into astrology. And they gave me a tool that would help me answer that question of who am I? And so that was about 16 years ago. And since then, I've been studying and working with certain companies and brands to help them answer that question. I know that you can appreciate this, but I feel very fortunate to be part of this world. You know, just thinking about, you know, even, you know, as soon as 2004, when I got a lot of shit for cannabis, and to realize that it's a real industry, and it's cool. You know, I mean, there's dark sides and there's a lot of shady people, but it's just cool being a part of this shift and this change, and really being on the ground floor.